yes, that is a school bus driver. And yes, he is texting behind the wheel. All caught on camera in Florida. You see him take his eyes off the road, back to his device. Eyes off the road, back to the device. Oh, it's against school policy, by the way, for drivers to use cell phones at all on the bus, unless it's an emergency. Clearly, no emergency is going on in that video, and it turns out it wasn't the first time that that driver got busted while texting behind the wheel. The video shows the same driver doing the exact same thing last April, and that time, he got in a little fender bender. The driver has now been suspended without pay for 3 weeks. School board is reviewing and may fire him. Now, I want to make clear that we are told there were no kids on the school bus, okay? But
who,
ladies,
cares?
I was really hoping he wasn't moving, and then you see him moving. I was hoping that it was like at a red light. But, you know, I have to say, you know, he's just the one that got caught. I think the problem really is on a national level that you know, we're all so preoccupied with our phones and technology, and I think it's a much bigger issue than this one guy who's probably going to be sort of like the scapegoat for the issue.
But this is a school bus driver. How do we know he's not doing this with kids on the bus?
How do you know every bus driver is not doing it?
What if another truck driver or anyone's texting and driving? We have to implement better laws. He should be fired, and we should make a standard.
Oh, I don't think he should be fired.
Absolutely he should.
I mean, listen, he's lucky that there were no kids on the bus this time. I think if there were kids on the bus, it's a different story. He's putting himself in danger.
Not even if kids were on the bus,
but he's putting everybody in danger anyway on the road.
He hit another car and injured somebody else.
Here's what parents in the district had to say about it.
If he's already been in trouble for it once and continuing to do it, I would think that yes, he should probably be fired. Why is he even still driving if he's already been, you know, in trouble for it once?
I don't ever text while I drive, you know. He shouldn't be doing it either. You know, he's got our kids' lives in their hands.
There should be a nationwide law that anybody that's busted texting while driving, your license is suspended.